tribute to a woman who never stopped giving back to her community.
Boston 25 News reporter Bob Ward shows us how Lawrence is remembering Denise Murray, a bold spirit who refused to let personal tragedies stop her from helping others.
At the corner of Lowell and Margin Streets in Lawrence, a newly dedicated community garden is taking root in the springtime sun. The garden is a lasting tribute to Denise Murray, a mother who lost her son to street violence and who later devoted her life to helping other families impacted by homicide. Denise Murray died suddenly in her sleep in January. She was 50 years old. The community garden is a permanent remembrance. Mae Murray Christie is Denise's mother.
Denise is a Wonder Woman. That's what Denise is. Even now, she's a Wonder Woman.
I first met Denise in 2011 for a New England's Unsolved segment about her son's murder. Timothy Walker was sitting on his grandmother's porch when a man seen in this surveillance video shot and killed him. Our story quickly led to an arrest and a conviction. I interviewed Denise again when she had this anti-violence billboard featuring Timothy's face set up in Lawrence.
I'm hoping that, you know, when, you know, people are at that stoplight and they look up at my son's billboard, you know, that they think, you know, oh my God, like, this is real. There's been a lot of murders here in Lawrence, and I think people need to know that it's not okay.
Now, it is Denise's image peering out onto the streets of Lawrence, her face gracing a mural in the community garden named for her.
It's just beautiful. My God, Denise did great things. Great things. And she don't stop.
The site of Denise's garden has significance. Right across the street, on that porch at that blue building, that's where Denise's son, Timothy Walker, was murdered. Raquel Centeno, herself the mother of a Lawrence murder victim, worked with Denise helping other families. Now Raquel is honoring Denise by helping to create this garden.
And try to remember what I learned from her and try and find that light again and bring her back in a good way, do something for the community as she always did.
This garden now forever giving voice to Denise's golden rule, always pay it forward. In Lawrence, Bob Ward, Boston 25 News.